Okay, so I'm going to make a little simple curry. So I have in here chopped coriander, some onion, ginger, carrots, and potato thinly sliced. And I've prepared here, I've scalded shrimp and squid in a little vinegar and lime. Strain that, squeeze the water from it, and then chop the squid up into smaller pieces to have them ready to add to that. And I'll just be adding some sweet pepper to the veg and then the seasoning, and I'll have that ready for cooking.